When times change, men must change, Mr. Wayne. The Rat knew the world would end sooner or later, so I built my hideaway here. The evil cat will never look for a live rat in a rat trap. Make yourself at home, and don't worry about the smell. Rest now. Take what you need.
Why the hell have you brought me here, crazy old man?
He should have been back by now. The rat has a son. He can leave. The outside doesn't burn him. He should have been back by now. He should have been back. I know where he is. He likes to go back to what used to be his home, but now it's nothing more than a pile of ash. The rat smells the danger. You could help me. You could look for it, right, Mr. Wayne?
I already told you I need to find my friends.
Help the rat, and the rat can help you, Mr. Wayne. The rat hears many things. He can find where your friends are, maybe even your family. Find my son before these men do, and you will know what the rat knows.
An eye for an eye, right? That's fine. I have a debt to pay you for saving my life.
Take what you need before you continue. Are you hungry, Mr. Wayne? Would you like me to prepare you a little rat meat?
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.
When one world dies, another becomes the place where life comes back again.
Too many books in your head can make you sick, you know that, old man?
How long has it been since you looked outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos? Well, I must tell you, if that's what they do, chaos is winning by a mile. Down here, life will begin. Below the circles of hell. Below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
My help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal hell. Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat. But be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead.
These drawings are different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic.
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand, tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back in the shadows. Look around and see how that ended.
What about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. You must hurry. I will for the safety of my son. And the ones you care for, too.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
Follow this path going up, to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree.
I can activate the platform
before
now.
Those men do, and I'll help you find the ones you care for.
Thank you.
like the rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial. That grows in the tree. Those were the rats' word. The door's locked. It seems I'm not alone. God will forgive them, or not. That grows in the tree. Here it is.
Damn! The kid should have been here.
Where the hell could he be? I should search ahead. This must be the rat's wife. I get it now. The boy comes here to remember his mother. Shannon. Lydia. Looks like a shootout. I better find the boy quick.